After you've viewed this video, we're going to go back to pretending there are no weeds in my garden, but I actually have some quite bushy and well-developed ones. And this one here is a dandelion, and that's probably not going to surprise you, but in a moment I'll show you one very similar that isn't a dandelion. So this is a true dandelion, and it hasn't got much in the way of flowers on it at the moment. Got one there. So just your typical yellow flower, looking a bit beaten up. Got the remains of a dandelion clock here with one solitary seed left clinging to the edge. And all of these stems go in a straight unbranching line right down to the bottom of the plant, all the way. If we break them off, they are distinctly hollow, like a drinking straw. That one broke off rather crookedly. You can see a piece that's been broken off earlier. So very hollow, you can look right down there. There's no doubt, you're not wondering, is this hollow or not? The leaves are completely hairless, and they have got these jagged points that tend to hook back towards the base of the plant. You can see that's hooking back that way. But around here, there's another thing that a lot of people would call a dandelion, and that's actually a hawksbeard. And if you look at the flower stems, they do branch. Okay, they branch there. And if we snap them off, yeah, it's a little bit hollow, but you have to look carefully. The flowers are a bit smaller, all joined together. The leaves are incredibly similar. Okay, once again, quite hairless, both sides. They've got these jaggedy bits sticking out that point towards the base of the plant. And right next to it is a plant with no flowers. That's a flower that I just got out of the way that I dropped earlier. And because it has no flowers at all, it's actually very difficult to identify at this stage. So if you really want to know which is which, look for the flowers after checking that the leaves are smooth. And the branched ones are a hawksbeard. And the unbranched ones with very hollow stems are dandelions.